guys, welcome back. And in today's video, I'm doing Godzilla Unleashed. I'm very, very, very excited for this, guys. We're gonna be doing the story.
Godzilla 2000 and Anguirus Destoroya.
It's the big one, folks. Damn crystals have split us wide open, right down the San Andreas. The bay's pouring in like it's Niagara Falls. Hell of a sight. If anyone can hear us out there, we're in a world of hurt, people.
Let's go. Man, I'm so excited to see what...
Godzilla 2000, Kiryu!
Come on,
Yeah.
The temperature's still dropping. Minus 20. The harbor is frozen solid. We're buried down here, mate. The crystals seem to be generating the storm.
Godzilla 2000. Godzilla 2000. Mega Gearers.
Oh.
didn't want to fight him. Oh man. I really didn't want to.
Godzilla 2000. Baragon.
Baragon.
Megalon.
Not on my home turf. Baragon. I didn't want to fight him. Like, why are they making a lot of Godzilla's friends his enemies?
Hello?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Godzilla 2000. Fire Rodan. Godzilla 2000. Mogira.
Mogira.
Thank you.
Osaka. Hmm.
Godzilla 2000 Orga.
They should introduce him to the MonsterVerse. Orga doesn't get that much love. There's so many fans that
can good glory! What now?
In the MonsterVerse, just like how they can with the MCU, but I just don't understand why they don't do it.
Godzilla 2000.
In the older, I don't know, I just like,
Godzilla 2000. Mothra. King Ghidorah.
Sorry for my rant, guys. I just freaking hate Ghidorah. He freaking killed Mothra in the 2019 Monster movie. I'm great. Now I gotta fight another mechanical monster, probably.
Godzilla 2000.
Mecha Godzilla 2.
Roya.
I hate Destroyer the most because, well, unlike King Ghidorah, freaking Destroyer killed a Godzilla's son in Godzilla vs. Destroyer. Big move, man. No, great, a mutant has entered that frickin' area. Who could it be? Gonna kill them both, but alright. That's just, these freaking campaign levels are too short. Back on home turf. Steady it.
Godzilla 2000. King Ghidorah. Mecha Kiryu's.
Oh!
Renegade monster. That's kind of weird. Wonder who could it be?
Godzilla 2000 Mega Gearers. Destroya.
I'm glad I was able to kill both of them. What's that? Osaka. I heard that's a beautiful place in Japan, and there's a lot of places in Japan that are absolutely just beautiful. I wish I could actually move there.
Godzilla 2000.
He
Thank you.
struck her out of the sky.
Godzilla 2000 Baragon Space Godzilla
Baragon. Holy fuck, I thought I was gonna have to fight him again. That was it? We'll be right back.
Kiryu! Gen Jaguar! And Geras!
It's the big one, folks!
Kiryu! Baragon!
Bastion!
Bastion!
Kiryu!
Kiryu!
The reason I like this Mechagodzilla Kiryu is because they used the original skeleton to for it to function, and eventually it heard Godzilla's roar, and then the brain molecule of the original Godzilla took over, and I remember.
Kiryu.
Looks like I didn't see that.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Kiryu always defends the Earth from aliens and stuff like that.
Sir,
Kiryu. Jaguar Mega Gearers.
Thank you.
Let's see who we're fucking fighting next.
Kiryu!
Alien monster. If it's Orga again, I'm gonna fuck him up.
Kiryu!
Thank you.
Mecha Godzilla 2. King Ghidorah.
Hey, it's my cousin. Parkour's like a whip hand. Awesome. When freaking Mecha Godzilla 2 and I just went freaking. Oh, Monster Island. What are we even here for?
Kiryu, Fire Rodan, Destroyer, Godzilla 2000.
friggin' did like a karate spinning kick there. Rodan just said, wind it down the hill. Oh boy, what are we doing now? Oh boy.
Kiryu! Mega Gearers! Kiryu! Kaya! Mega Lord!
Thank you.
There was absolutely no way I could freaking beat Gigan and Megalon alone. Oh man.
Kiryu!
Spectron!
Belagon! Mega Gearers! Kiryu, Mecha King Ghidorah, Space Godzilla, we
what I was trying to do.
We thought it was one of Earth's monsters that brought down the Vortac mothership. Our Miku may have been right about them all along. For all of the destruction they have caused over the years, we as a species owe them our continued existence. Humanity and all life on this planet are safe once again from the aliens.
Well, that's gonna have to wrap up this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and a comment. And if this music more reviews and likes, I will make another video of it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out.